I think it was played with D, didn't we?
I don't remember. I don't remember the name. Fascination. Two or three notes. They can just add a little bit to it. That's why you don't see many of them copyrighted as far as
That's the reason
songs you can do.
Don't play them like.
Yeah.
Play one of them.
I don't know if you ever heard anything like it. I don't know. I don't know if maybe, you know, there ain't hardly any way you can play a fiddle without getting on somebody's tune. That's
all
right.
Right.
That's a good tune. That's a good tune.
Just time break.
Yeah, that's
I'll
a good
tune.
I'll
play one of mine now that I made Sunday Night Radio.
I know everybody in the country's got it. And I brought the left-hand fiddle.
Well, that's a good tune.
This is kind of a fast fiddle tune. Me and him and Mary just played all the time out there.
D?
Yes, indeed.
Thank you. good name for it.
I've got two stories.
That wouldn't be too hard to work out. It jumps back and forth about a bunch of stories there. It wouldn't be hard to figure out. That's a good thing.
Emmett likes that model well.
There's another one of mine. Arch Rag.
Yeah.
I told them, I said, the old lady got their handkerchief out and wiped her eyes. I wish my ears would sound like
that. Is it a waltz?
Kind of. I don't know what it is. You listen to it. I can't hear that note I'm going to. I can't hear it at all. It goes up to, is it E? Where's that go?
That's right, I was hitting an E.
You're supposed to go to E, but I'm not hitting it.
That's right. I don't know if I was right on the time or not.
Time is all right.
Was that time on okay?
It's not that's a waltz.
That's pretty.
I call that a backward fiddler's dream.
Well, that's all.
That's a pretty waltz. Yeah.
Get a little faster than this or the D. This I call it the Fiddler's March, if you've ever heard this.
Thank you.
good one for sure.
Polka, yeah, circle answer, polka time.
That's called a good Fiddler's one. Marsh.
Huh? Fiddler's Marsh. That's a good old thing.
Does that resemble any tune you ever
heard? No, the time does, but I mean, no, the melody was different. Yeah, that's a good little tune.
Yeah.
I'd call that an original tune.
Do what?
I call it an original tune.
Yeah.
It's, how different can you get? I mean, yeah, God, there's so many tunes. No matter what you do, it's going to be like.
I've got a real pretty one that I wrote words and music both to. And the name of it's Cause You Lied. And
there's what?
Cause You Lied.
Uh-huh.
And my nephew came out here one day and sung it. And he said, boy, don't ever let nobody.
Well, that's one you're wanting to copyright.
Yeah.
Now, see, a song's a different matter.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
A song's a different thing. Instrumental things be hard to.
Unless
you get off like Kenny Hager.
Any artist, he said, it can be sung slow or fast. Or any way, but he said, that is a beautiful song. He said, write another one if you're going to try to get rid of it. He said, sell them that one first, don't sell them this one. He said, because they won't give you anything for the first one.
I'll tell you who can tell you how to do it. It's Johnny Mullins.
Johnny Mullins?
Oh, he's on the phone book. Just call Johnny Mullins up and ask him where you should start about getting it copyrighted.
Yeah, he's
Johnny Mullins, professional.
He wrote Kentucky Girl.
Kentucky Girl, yeah.
Well, does he still live around here?
Yeah, he's in the phone book.
Springfield.
On University Street. On University Street, and he's a nice fella. I mean, he'd be glad to help you. Just tell him, he'll tell you where to go to find out to get the stuff and all that, you know.
That's right here in Springfield.
Yeah. Oh, well, I don't know where you get it done. Probably.
Yeah, but I mean,
he's here in Springfield.
Yeah,
yeah.
He'll tell you how to do it.
He'll tell you how to do it.
He's a nice guy, and he'd take pains with you, too.
Yeah, so it takes some time for you, too.
Let me, I'm going to part listen to a waltz. He can learn to play it in my time here. I've listened to it, and I ain't no way I can learn to play it. Did you ever see that old boy?
Yeah.
Did you ever see that one?
Yeah, that's plain.
Have you got this?
No, I haven't got that record.
Let's see. Now, I was going to let you hear Paula's Waltz.
Paula's Waltz.
Get out of here. Doggone dog. Okay, here we go. Well, he got some weird tunes now, this kid had. Buddy Spicer. Paula's Waltz.
Well, it's a pretty little thing.
It is the way he plays it. I'd run it. He plays it now.
One, two, three, four.
Now I'm gonna have to reset this. I don't know how I've got this thing here set. Thank you. Boy, we stood down or sat down and watched him play, and he does it so beautiful. Well, that Travis Inman ain't bad either, boy. Now, that kid.
Yeah, Travis is mostly a contest fiddler, uh-huh. though, really.
Number three. I like this. To me, this turned me on when he come down that old five man he's got. Boy, I tell you, who's number three at or something? Boy, it's hard. I can't see.
Sound good.